Sydney rush hour was a nightmare today after a train came off the tracks near Central Station. There were no injuries, but the accident had a ripple effect right across the city's rail network. An investigation found that a safety system, which should have prevented the accident, had been disconnected during recent maintenance.